basically, we're going to conduct an interview where I'm going to interview Joe, starting at the very end of the interview and working our way to the beginning.
We need a word. Just a word to get us started.
Idiot.
Sasquatch.
Brainiac.
Arm.
Sasquatch.
Arm.
Sasquatch. Sasquatch it is.
Well, it's been a pleasure having you here, the world's foremost expert on Sasquatch watchers. So, but I'm afraid we're out of time, so we're going to have to see you tomorrow. So, goodbye, everybody!
Well, actually, on the film, when I was brought in to be, you know, the expert on Sasquatch, it was really hard working with other people, like, that didn't get Sasquatch like I get Sasquatch. They didn't have an appreciation for the myth and the legend that is Sasquatch. I mean, people were like, oh, there's the Bigfoot guy. And I was like, that's hurtful. I've devoted my life to tracking down Sasquatch. And they didn't get that at all.
I gotta tell you, I cannot believe you lived through that experience. That must have been terrible for you. But come on, tell me a little bit about the people you work with.
Well, actually, it was the third time I saw a Sasquatch. I was in the woods on the other side of the lake with my camcorder. And, you know, what? I don't believe in tripods. I think the video should be shaky and blurry all the time. And I'd actually been tracking this particular Sasquatch for about 27 days. And I followed the foot tracks around the pond, and I saw that he'd been feeding in the same spot for a couple of days, and I noticed a pattern. So I set up behind the bush on the other side of the feeding spot, and I saw him come out. I had this shot through the bush, and it was scratchy, and there was the leaves. I couldn't get a good shot. I couldn't get it through the leaves. And then about the time I was going to try to pop up, he disappeared. And that's when I blacked out.
So I gotta say, I've read your book, and I gotta tell you, it's an amazing read. You should all check it out. It's called Sasquatch and Me, One Man's Tale. There was just one thing that I wasn't too clear on, and I don't understand why you're so opposed to tripods. I mean, we all know that Sasquatch is traditionally blurry. We're never sure if that's because of the people who film it or if he's just a big blurry monster. But tell me about this. Was it your first time you saw him that you realized this?
I wouldn't say obsession. I mean, that's a very strong word. A lifelong love is not an obsession. People do all kinds of things for their entire life, and they're not obsessed. I mean, yeah, I own every piece of Bigfoot memorabilia ever made. But that's not obsessive in any form of the word. No, I would call it an infatuation with the lore of Sasquatch. And it actually started when I was about six. Yes, six. And I went to Oregon with my family on a long road trip. And we stopped at this one lodge, and there was a big, you know those things that stand up, they're like stuffed, but they're not on the wall, they're like on the rolly thing so they can move around. And it was Bigfoot. And it said Bigfoot, and I was terrified. I actually messed my drawers a little bit. And as I'm 6 years old, people do that, right? don't judge. But yeah, it was after that I just realized the power of one creature. And I had to track it.
Well, thanks for being here again. I mean, the last time we had you on the show, you were a little bit shaken up after your previous experience. But I mean, come on, you're what, 35 years old, and you're spending all your time looking for Sasquatch? I mean, that's kind of a crazy obsession here. I mean, come on, don't you have a hobby? Don't you have a girlfriend? Can you get a girlfriend?
Yes, thank you, Brian. Just flew in today. Actually, I noticed on the graphic backstage before I came out, Sasquatch is not spelled with a Q. It's actually spelled with a K. Little known fact.
Welcome over here to the show today, and we introduce our first guest. He's kind of an oddball, kind of a weirdo, but don't you dare use the word Bigfoot in his presence because he will go nuts. I'm going to give you the world's leading expert on Sasquatch, Joe!